White Lake Community Library. This is the point where the trail starts or ends, depending on your point of view, I guess. And I'm going to turn around now and face the start of the trail. Well, there's my car, and here's my bike, and I'm just getting started on the trail, as you see going down that way there, towards Hart. We're at a public garden on our way into downtown Whitehall, and it just passes in front of some residential homes here. But there are a lot of gardens in the area maintained by a gardening club, and it makes the path through town pretty attractive. Here's what I look like today, my yellow shirt and my helmet. Here's my bike, and it's nearly 10 o'clock. It's about a quarter to 10, and so this is going to be about about 5 hours of riding and about 7 hours in the process, because I'll stop at a couple of restaurants and ice cream dairy, and there's probably a place, a bakery, that we'll be stopping.